There was a time when if they had put the right sort of contract in front of him that wouldn't have looked that different from the contract the Bucks gave him, he would have been okay with it. And like, I don't even think it was about the raw dollars. Like you mentioned, like the financial benchmarks, right? So like, I don't even think it was about that. I think it was, tell me I'm your quarterback, right? And how do you do that? You guarantee the contract.